thee. Keep that which is committed to thy trust, avoiding profane and vain babblings and oppositions of science, falsely so called.
And God said, let there be a firmament in the midst of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters. Within, spread out the sky, which is strong and as a molten looking glass. The heavens declare the glory of God, and the firmament showeth his handiwork. Let there be lights in the firmament of the heaven to divide the day from the night. And God made two great lights, the greater light to rule the day and the lesser light to rule the night. Forth is from the end of the heaven, and his circuit unto the ends of it. He prepared the heavens. I was there. When he set a compass upon the face of the depth,
hitherto shalt thou come, but no further, and here shall thy proud ways be stayed.
His decree that the water should not pass his commandment when he appointed the foundations of the earth. The waters with bounds until the day and night come to an end. Before him all the earth. The world also shall be stable, that it be not moved. It is he that sitteth upon the circle of the earth. Hast thou not heard that the everlasting God, the Lord, the creator of the ends of the earth, he looketh to the ends of the earth and seeth under the whole heaven, teaching them to observe all things whatsoever I have commanded you. And lo, I am with you alway, even unto the end of the world. Amen.